Facebook is a great tool to track down old friends. Apparently, the social media site is pretty good at reconnecting wanted criminals and law enforcement. And that's exactly what happened in Queen Anne's County when investigators say Colby Gilliam took issue with one of their postings on their Facebook page. 11 News reporter Kai Reed joins us live from the newsroom now. Kai, this sounds pretty remarkable.
Yeah, you're right, Rod. Colby Gilliam has had warrants out for his arrest for nearly a year. According to the sheriff's department, there's been no sign of him until they say his Facebook comment gave them a really big clue.
Colby Gilliam has been a wanted man in Queen Anne's County since October of last year. Investigators have been trying to track him down. They even featured him on the county's most wanted criminal show. But he eluded them until Tuesday's accident on the Bay Bridge, when the sheriff's department posted a traffic update on its Facebook page, and investigators say that Colby Gilliam decided to comment.
And next thing we know, a guy who's familiar to us because he was recently profiled on a Most Wanted show actually makes a post asking us to correct our information. We've been looking for him, and he made a nice post to our Facebook page, and now we know where he is.
Gilliam's Facebook comment on the traffic update said, "Come on, QASD, get the facts before posting." And the sheriff's department's response was, "Thank you, Colby. By the way, we still have a warrant for your arrest."
She had to think, what was this guy thinking? You know, he's wanted and he's making a comment on a Facebook posting.
Gilliam is wanted for violation of probation on a DWI charge and failure to appear in court for a theft charge. The sheriff says that a little digging after the Facebook post revealed that he's likely in South Carolina, and they're now working on taking him into custody.
We'll work with local authorities, and we'll work with other intelligence information sources to try to gather more information. It could be tomorrow, or it could be 4 years from now. It's just a matter of time now. This warrant's going to be there forever. It's going to be a warrant that's got to be served, and eventually he's going to get picked up.
And now sheriff's investigators say that Gilliam is from Maryland, but they believe that he fled to South Carolina with a girlfriend. Reporting live in the newsroom, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Pretty funny, Kai. Thank you.